Look at this little pain in my ear. Look at this little pio queer. Before I can do anything fun, I have to build a box for a paying customer. Bullshit dumbass pioneer.
Now I gotta build a dumb box. For a stupid, flat, dumb penis in my ear woofer. Before I can continue to make fun of Mark and act like an idiot. Roll the dumb, stupid, fake YouTube Star Wars music. Nerd.
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by U.S. Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. Pain in my ear. Ooh, look at this little baby. Look at that little woofer. Woof. Woof. Okay, this stupid little bitch has to go in a box for a hot rod truck, baby. I gotta build a box for my buddies at Outlaw Garage. They're building some kind of hot rod truck over there. I don't know the specifics of the old vehicle, the muscle vehicles. This has to go in a box approximately, how many cubes are we looking at, 0.5 cubes. 3-inch diameter. With a 203 millimeter port. All right, so I took the measurements there in my phone. I gotta cut some wood and slap this out and get it out of here so I can work on the base fan, get it out, carpet it, make it look nice. Pay up. Give me my money. All right, now they're giving me the volume in cubic feet and they're giving me millimeters on the length. Now we're gonna have to do some math. Ooh! This is what we came up with, look at it. This is gonna be a long board so we can mount the amplifier next to the woofer. And we're gonna have a little woofer box. A little port.
I shot a how-to video on how to make angled sides for your subwoofer box. Roll the shitty clip. You draw the line and you cut the damn board and you quit being a bitch. You don't need to watch a goddamn how-to video before every step. Cut the board. That's how you...
Look how big this box needs to be for that little pioneer turdlet. Dang. See, this will have a spot to mount his amp. And this goes behind the seat in a truck. Check out this new idea. Alright, so we're gonna put this here. The port needs to sit here, okay? So what I'm gonna do is...
look at this little turd, huh? Positive in the positive. And we're gonna put the negative in the positive as well. It's gonna give it a little more power, okay? All right, so that's wired up perpendicular. I'm gonna stick this in here. Put it like this. Get in, you dumb little piece of shit. I'm gonna put these bolts in here. We already have some T-nuts in there. I'm gonna give these a start. Starting threads. We got the woofer all the way to the bottom, so we have more room for excursion ability. This is gonna mount to the driver's side, the amp will mount to the passenger side. So the woofer is towards the middle, so it fires right up your butt crack. Give you that ass bass, okay? Get that bass in your ass. I did T-nuts on the side, on the outside of the carpet, with a bolt going through the inside of the box with wing nuts on the outside for a little wing nut terminal. See this right here? So you got your positive and your negative. That way the customer can put this in the truck. Stick the amp on there, wire it up, and look, if you just go like this, and hopefully the bass doesn't rattle it off, put some Loctite. You know, because this box is gonna bump. Oh, I jammed the woofer just because I took it out. I took it out in the night. Look at that bad boy. Might just keep this for the bass fan and be done with it, you know? This is a half cubic foot box with a 3x8 inch port. I've been sneaking Fab Kitchen jokes into the ads, and they've been getting approved, and I've been making money on them. But I went too far. Today's Blue Chew Erectile Dysfunction Chewable Tablet advertisement was not approved. The problem was I exposed the real reason why Mark's wife won't let him have a bass van. I can't tell you the reason. It's not approved. Let's just say it's a very limp reason. Blue Chew Erectile Dysfunction Chewable Tablet. My pee hole doesn't have teeth when it's limp. Kind of want to do one more layer on the roof. I want to at least get another layer here so I could be all the way up to this wood. Then I could make these pieces here, see? And go up to this wood. Fido, give me a... I'll need to figure out where I want to start this wall. This is the wall the port will be on. And I don't know how big it's gonna be. And I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do here. You guys wanna watch me drop a board on my head? Do you guys remember the last episode where I dropped a board on my head?
I can't move this up.
Well, if I drop this on my head, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, we're gonna stick it up here like this. Ooh. And I'll modify those side templates. I'll have to add a little bit to them. Then once these top two layers fit really swell and tight, I can finish the third layer on the sides. Then I can work on the middle. So I gotta get these two pieces up. I gotta start building out the corners. For the back wall, I gotta come out from the corner because of the windows, you're gonna see that. Since this window will be open, you'll be able to see in. So we can't just like put a straight wall coming out right here. It's gonna come out like this.
Swell! Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.
Look at this full log, baby. I've been catching up on all the YouTubers who've been trying to rip me off and steal my video ideas. Tom Green's van and dog idea. I did it first. Steve-O's stupid podcast van. He just interviewed Casey Neistat. He ripped me off because of my popular internet parody character, Casey Noseflat, who's been on this show first before Steve-O had him on in his van. He's here today in the studio. Roll the clip. I slammed my boosted board into a wall because I was vlogging my skateboard ride to the juice store. He even ripped off my mustache. Son of a bitch. We have our center board in the vehicle. We have the templates. Now we can add to the templates, get the shit done, and get the damn boards made. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 top boards and a couple side boards. And oh, Steve-O, your belly button flattened my nose because I was sucking you off so hard in your van. I'm Casey Noseflat. Can I help you?
This tape ain't sticking very swell. This is fucking stupid ass bullshit. Now look, it sticks to the paper and rips the paper.
How swell this sticks. I need to fix this edge that meets into the corner.
Wait till you see this, you fucking bitch. Take a look at what I got. Look what I got. Look. Look at this, you fucking bitch. Look. Take a look. Oh.
Shit.
I bought this for my house. As you know, I'm remodeling my kitchen. While I'm remodeling the van at the same time. It's two remodels. We're gonna give this a try on my board. Okay. Some people think I'm going overboard. And you're right, because these go above your head. What are you, stupid, you fucking bitch?
So we're gonna give this a ooh. this is so good. This is so good, I'm gonna sand my floor for a little bit. Ooh! Will this fit, huh? Get up in here, you bitch. Oh, this does seem a bit overboard. Because it's overboard. If you guys fuck around, it's gonna fall on my head. Ow, Splinter, you dumb bitch. All right, turd lips. Oh no, I put the glue on the wrong side. Just kidding. Have a Base Wars update. Mark Zuckerberg, the car audio nerd, called me again. I think I found his weakness every time I mentioned that his views are going down because of the DIY audio guy takeover. He calls and complains about my jokes, as if that's gonna do anything besides make it worse. I offered to help DIY audio guy edit and upload 6 new how-to subwoofer box videos every day. This is really gonna get him.
No!
How the hell many car audio how-to videos do you need? You put the amp in, you build a box, and you put the woofer in the damn thing, and you're done. How many videos? This doesn't need to be a never-ending college course. A 4-year course. Why the hell do we have to? Oh, you dumb hillbilly bitch. Oh, bitch. Oh, bitch. Oh, bitch. Get up here, board. Get. Oh, no. Look at that, baby. Dang. Look at the curvature. Look at the overlappage. My nifty little subwoofer box affords me 3 more cases of construction workers' cocks. That puts me 30 cocks ahead as far as the base war goes. Mark Zuckerberg fumbled on the start line, never got started. He's out of the race. I've been catching up on EXO videos, He scrubbed the overspray off the outside of his van, got himself an enclosed carport. He rebuilt his subwoofers. And now, while the guys from Team Ruckus build his cage for him, he's squirting expanding foam all over the inside of the van. His car's gonna sound like a squeaky styrofoam block driving down the road. The foam is gonna absorb decibels. The foam's gonna break apart after 3 months of bumping. It's gonna be a rattly mess back there. He's gonna have to start over and hire me to do it like mine. I used my last tube of construction caulk. So this is dried. I'll have to sand some of this down. I'll lay a fat bead in this crack. All the way down. Then I could knock out these two panels. These will be easy. I could just modify my existing templates. Then that'll be three layers on the side, two layers on the top. Then we'll be able to make the rest of this area. The guys from 12 Volt Talk had me on their podcast. I'll leave a link to that video if you guys want to hear some old stories, see some old pictures from the 90s about how I grew up at my dad's car audio shop. Is that what happened? Be sure to purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.